UCE-CT321L is a power-off troubleshooting tool that uses analog signature analysis to help diagnose and locate faults on printed circuit boards. A current-limited AC signal applied to two points of any component creates a unique analog signature that indicates the overall health of the component. Understanding analog signatures is key to troubleshooting. There are three different models with one hardware configuration. It is a flexible and capable platform that will grow with your needs over the years. It allows users to upgrade device capabilities as their needs change. It is suitable for today's electronic circuit boards where analog and digital are used together. It is a high-tech product that does not take up space on the work desk with its small size. The test voltage, limit resistor, and frequency can be set with any USB mouse connected to the device. In this way, hundreds of test conditions that can be created with different combinations of these parameters can be easily controlled. UCE-ENC3M remote encoder, which is connected to the USB mouse port with its cable, is an optional device and provides easy use in applications where range changes are made frequently. There are three rotary encoders on it. It is very practical to adjust voltage, frequency, and limit resistor with these. There is also a USB mouse input on the device. By inserting a mouse dongle here, you can use it without losing mouse support. Most users have preferred range settings, and the device can save their five most used range combinations. Click the config button to save the adjusted parameters to memory. The button names change to save. The combination is saved when the button is clicked. When scanning is active, user combinations are scanned at intervals. Scanning is canceled when the unwanted combination is clicked. Inactive ones are marked in red. The time between two stages can be adjusted between 0.25 seconds and 2 seconds. With the device, it is possible to measure the values of some discrete components such as resistors, capacitors, inductors, and diodes, etc. One of the methods for detecting fault location is to compare the good board with the bad board. Dual mode must be enabled for comparison. Before starting the comparison, an electrical connection is established between the ground of the boards and the black probe tips. The impedance curve in both channels is compared with the algorithm. As a result of the comparison, a percentage value called impedance difference is calculated. If this value exceeds the tolerance value set, the comparison will fail and a red frame will appear around the graphics area. If the comparison is successful, a green frame is formed. If the buzzer checkbox is checked, it gives a different sound warning in case of success or failure.